Okay, this is my office where I spend 9 hours a day, sometimes more.